Speaking of tramps, one of my mates came home drunk with six pizzas. Good news, huh? We all tucked into them. Pizza all over our face. Good news. He tells us that he found them in the dumpster behind Domino's. Timmy Woo. Oh,
That's just being resourceful.
I should have thought that through a bit more. Yeah. Anybody comes home lagging in the middle of the night and says, yeah, look, I bought pizzas for everyone. Have a think to yourself. Did the pizza shop close hours ago? Mm. If it did, you know, are these warm? What's the drill? That's not good. Mickey, would you eat pizza from a bin?
Not from a bin, but I've eaten pizza from other people's tables.
Really?
Yeah.
What in a restaurant?
Yeah.
What if they've not finished it?
Yeah.
Mickey.
And I did that when I was in a band in Florida, and we had no money, and we're in a restaurant.
Right.
And the people next to us, they kind of, you could tell they were going to, so you're going to finish that? And they say,
shut up.
No, I did.
Shut up.
And they said, no. And I just had like the crust.
You ate the crust.
But then I looked over at the bass player and one of the roadies. They managed to scam a whole half pizza off the table next to them.
Leave it out. Yeah.